very common worldwide. It is mainly due to content that comes from the stomach into the esophagus. Normal person also gets that reflex, but it goes down quickly. In a person who has got weak lower esophageal sphincter, it goes up, and sometimes they go in even for asthma. 50% of asthmatics are due to gastroesophageal reflex disease. This you must strengthen the lower esophageal sphincter. But it is, we don't have any medicines to permanently strengthen the lower esophageal sphincter except the surgery. So for this, we try to suppress the acid. Most important thing, suppression of the acid. Next important thing is lifestyle modification. They must reduce weight. They must keep themselves erect for 3 hours after food. They should not lie down flat. That's the most important thing. Reduce weight. Reduce weight. Then they must do an upper GI endoscopy. If they have metaplasia of the esophagus, esophageal mucosa, they must take a biopsy, see whether there is a transformation to malignancy. If their symptoms are persistent, they must do a esophageal manometry. If the lower esophageal sphincter tone is zero, they must go for surgery. Otherwise, they must continue with medications.